over 5 million tickets that are fraudulently sold annually. And it also opens up a whole new layer of engagement and monetization for VIP lounges. And there's a lot to this, Steve. It's actually a really big deal for our company.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg. He is the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And Evan, great to have you back again. How are you?
I'm good. Great to be back, Steve.
Yeah, pretty significant upgrade to your systems that you're announcing today, starting this blockchain ticketing platform. So this is a real leap forward here, Evan.
Yeah, it's actually more than just an upgrade. We're actually building the next generation SaaS blockchain ticketing platform that's designed for the entire event industry. It's not just for our event platform. It's for concerts, it's for festivals, conferences, trade shows. And you know, the core of the platform is our proprietary event token. Think of it as a ticket, but it's a digital collectible ticket, as you know, so it's almost like an NFT, but it has a lot more features than just an NFT. It's secure, so you can have proof of attendance all in one. Attendees receive an event token, and then that can be verified on the blockchain. It eliminates fraud, which is a huge problem. There's over 5 million tickets that are fraudulently sold annually. And it also opens up a whole new layer of engagement and monetization for VIP lounges. And there's a lot to this, Steve. It's actually a really big deal for our company.
So Evan, is the idea that you would market this to other groups as well? Because it, as you mentioned, the ticket fraudulent game is worldwide, in fact, and that's a big problem right now.
Yes, I mean, that's a great question. Ticketing, fraud, counterfeits, scalping, it's a multi-billion dollar problem for the industry. And so yes, this platform is really focused on solving that. So it's an industry-wide solution. It's not, you know, it's not just for our company. And with blockchain, you know, in our case, every token, every ticket is recorded on an immutable ledger. That means it's tamper proof, can't be duplicated. The ownership is always clear. I mean, we've gone beyond just secure tickets. I mean, these event tokens can be traded, resold on approved markets, creates a secondary market opportunity where event organizers can actually even earn royalties if tickets get resold, something that's impossible in the traditional system today. I mean, Steve, the global event ticketing industry is worth over $85 billion annually. It's a huge market, and consumers and organizers are all looking for something that's secure, flexible, and really, you know, just a positive experience. And the blockchain technology really is the perfect technology to deliver that. And we think that our tech is going to disrupt the status quo, just like streaming transformed music or Netflix transformed video. It's really that big a deal. This isn't just an incremental improvement. It's a structural shift in how tickets are issued, owned, and valued. I mean, you're going to be using this technology, and really everybody in the future is going to have a blockchain digital ticket.
Okay. You're also going to combine it with your MapD event suite, so it'll be available to your customers as well within your ecosystem?
That's right. We're going to integrate directly with MapD, our existing event management suite, so event organizers can manage everything from ticket sales to you know, event mapping, navigation, all in one place. And you know, as we've mentioned, we serve over 600 events annually. So we have a built-in customer base across the country that we can roll this out to. That means adoption can be quite fast and scalable.
Okay. In the news release, you talk about getting this up and running in Q4 2025, so very soon, and you'll be sort of highlighting it with some key clients to begin with?
Exactly. The MVP launch is scheduled for Q4 2025, and you know, we're going to have some early pilots to test, We're already in discussions with some large event organizers and entertainment groups to come on early. And our goal really is to make blockchain ticketing as easy and as seamless as buying a ticket today, but far more powerful.
All right, Evan, we'll leave it there. Thanks so much. Good to see you again.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai.